Yeah, good evening, YouTube. Yeah, this is me, Mr. Harden Smith, right now. As you can see, I'm in Dunkin' Donuts right now. Yeah, I'm just taking a little break. I'm working right now. I'm doing a couple deliveries right now. As you know, like Postmates, I'm doing Postmates right now. I could, have some more cash, extra cash in my pocket. Cause I love having money, and I encourage y'all to do the same thing. Cause times are gonna get rough, and you need extra money to support yourself. Basically, I'm just here to motivate y'all, and I'm here to encourage y'all, as well as encouraging myself. Cause when I do this, it makes me feel better too. I love making people feel better, as well as myself. And I love giving encouragement and inspiration talk to people. Cause you never know when or what you could say, it might help somebody, it might help the next person. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm continuing to do that, cause that's something I really love to do, and I get a knack out of it. So if I'm talking to you, you take heed to it, please do. Take it, cause you never know. In the long run, it's gonna help you out. It's gonna help me out too, as well. So, if you have any advice or something, or any feedback, or if you need any advice, please ask me, and I will happily answer your questions or whatever else you have in mind. Cause that's what I'm here for. I'm here for y'all. I'm here for my fans. I'm here for my audience. And I'm gonna do what's best to make y'all feel better about your current circumstances and situations at the moment. Like I mentioned, times do get tough, and it's always good to speak to somebody. It's not good to just keep everything hold up and bore them and insist them, because if you do that, it's very unhealthy. And I tend to get like that too sometimes, where I just hold things in. But I know it's not good, but sometimes it's just tough. Sometimes you just don't want to express yourself to people because you may not know how to express yourself. And that's one thing I learned over the years. I learned how to express myself, and I learned how to talk. Before, back in the past, prior, my communication skills, they was really lacking. I was really lackadaisical with my speech. But I really opened up. I had to open up, because as you get older, you never know when. You never know when you're gonna need somebody, and somebody's gonna need you as well. I'm sorry about that, I got kind of tripped up. I have a lot on my mind today. Sometimes I do feel discouraged, but I can't feel discouraged. Gotta stay encouraged, because I want to be able to motivate y'all and inspire y'all. That's what I'm here to do. I'm going to do that. Right now, I'm trying to rev myself up. It's going to happen. I'm going to rev myself up. Yeah, I'm going to do that. So I want to rev y'all up too. And remember, stay motivated, stay inspired. Because you are going to get there. Just stay positive. Positivity is the key. Patience is the key too. Without patience, there is no positivity. Because if you wasn't positive, you think negative. And with negativity comes impatience. So remain positive. And good things will come to you. Possibilities will happen. Well, y'all all are capable. So stick to your capabilities. Don't let nobody never tell you what you can't do and cannot do. Because you know what you can do, and you know your purpose. So find that purpose in life and stick to it. With that said, I want to say, good evening again, Instagram. I'm at YouTube. I'm sorry for saying Instagram. I'm just so used to being on Instagram. It's my first time making a video on YouTube. But, good evening again, and I will talk to y'all later. Thank you.